I teach Red Hat Enterprise Linux. Linux is an operating system much like Windows, but it's used for about 95% of the internet. All those servers that serve all that data, when you go to Amazon or you go wherever, it's coming off of a Linux box. The International Space Station runs on Linux. The top 500 supercomputers in the world are all Linux. The reason why we teach Red Hat is that in certain sectors like banking or healthcare, the government requires that there is a vendor support. And in North America, the only flavor of Linux that has vendor support is actually Red Hat. I have been interested in computers now for 45 years, literally. I've been there, I've done that. When I get my feedback from my students and you can see that they've learned something, that's cool. That's amazing to me. Every semester at the beginning of class, I always go to a job site and do a search to see how many open positions there are. There's between 500 and 600 jobs every single time that are currently unfilled for the technologies that we're teaching our students. What's the most important thing your company has? And the most important thing is the data. It is important that we be able to store it. It is important that we are able to secure it. It is important that we be able to move it. Everybody's got a smartphone. How do you think the data gets to your smartphone? Everything's shopping online. IT is incredibly important. We need people, good people, to do that job.